One of the greatest pranks I ever pulled was the old, hey, guess what, I'm pregnant on April Fool's Day. Awkward. I actually had a pregnancy test of one of my girlfriends that was positive, and I showed my boyfriend. That was hilarious. Classic.
Famous comedians, infamous pranks. Who Gets the Last Laugh? A brand new series hosted by Donald Faison. Premieres April 16th at 10, only on TBS. Very funny.